Hi everyone, welcome back to Geodo. Today we will show you how to replace a charging port board on the Samsung Galaxy A02s mobile phone. To start, we need to have the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn off the phone and take out the SIM tray and follow with the back cover removal. To remove the back cover, create a gap near the charger port or SIM slot by using a pico or car pry tool. Insert the car pry tool and gently move around the phone to release the plastic clips on the frame. Take out the back cover and then take out the board frame by undoing 8 screws. Next, unplug the battery connector. Next, move to the bottom and take out the cover by undoing 8 screws. Next, take out the networking charging port board by disconnecting the LCD plug and the antenna head. Next, place the new charging port board in the body and then secure the antenna head and the LCD plug. Next, place the cover by securing 8 screws. Next, secure the battery plug. Next, place the board frame by adding 8 screws. Finally, snap in the back cover and through the sides to secure the clips. And also, do not forget to add the SIM tray. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide on Samsung Galaxy A02s mobile phone. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.